गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, वेलकम टू इंग्लिश सेशन. है ना? यस. एंड द प्रीवियस क्लास वी लर्नड ऑलरेडी पैरेलल लेसन. यस. इन टुडेस क्लास वी विल डिस्कस वन मोर लेसन, दैट इज बेटी एट द पार्टी. बेटी एट द पार्टी. यस. प्रिंस बेटी. लेट्स सी. रीड दिस पोएम अबाउट What happened to Betty at party? Yes. Imagine your friend has invited you to their birthday party. You are planning to give them a handmade card along with a gift. Design your card in this shape. Yes. Just imagine, na, your friend has invited you to their birthday party. So what can you do? You may prepare one a greeting card for birthday greetings, or you may prepare any gift box. Yes, which is only handmade. Handmade means only you can only do, not a ready made. Okay na? Ante meere prepare cheyali greeting card gaani, gift card gaani, gift gaani prepare chesi mee friend ki gift ga ivvali. Okay na? Adu ekkada cheyali? Yes, ee place lo cheyali. Okay na? Meer chesi naaku worksheet lo WhatsApp group lo pettali. Okay na? Okay, let's read the poem. Read the poem about what happened to Betty at a party. So okay, I am reading this poem. Listen carefully. When I was at the party, said Betty, aged just 4, a little girl fell off her chair, right down upon the floor, and all the other little girls began to laugh, but me, I did not laugh a single bit. Said Betty seriously. Why not? Her mother asked her, full of delight to find that Betty, bless her little heart, had been so sweetly kind. Why don't you laugh, my darling? Or don't you like to tell? I did not laugh, said Betty, because it was either felt. Yes, this is the poem, Nana. So let's see. When I was at the party, yes, one girl is there. Yes, one girl is in the party. One girl is in the party. What is the meaning of party? All the members gathering in that particular place, particular hall. Yes, reception party. Sangeet party, like that, no? In the same way, they are also gathering. When I was at the party, said Betty, aged just 4. Yes, I am in the party. Atanu kuda oka party lo undanta. Akkada evaru unnaru na? Betty, a small girl is there. Small girl. Her name is Betty. How old is she? Correct. Enta any years unta enta? He aged just 4. Only 4 years. How many years, Nana? 4 years. A little girl fell off her chair, right down upon the floor. Yes. This girl sat on the chair at the party. Then chair pera kuchindi, Nana, a small girl. Emaindi? A little girl fell off. Fell off means padipovadu. A little girl fell off her chair. Tanu kuchina chair lo nundi padipoyindanta. Right down upon the floor. Right down upon the floor. Yes. Chair nundi padipoyindanta. And all the other little girls began to laugh. Yes. In that party, all of remaining girls are there. So all are laughing. All other little girls began to laugh, but me, I did not laugh a single bit. All are laughing, but me. Me means here one more girl is there. She is very intelligent. She is very wise person. laughing, but I don't laugh. I don't laugh, but me, I did not laugh a single bit. Koncham kuda nen navvadam ledu, said Betty seriously. Said Betty seriously. Yes. Seriously means kada Indra? Without any laughing. Without any laughing. Seriously, without any laughing. And then after Navakunda in the assembly, after Jarini Motta will choose to train at the end of Navakunda, just on a juice only. But she's not laughing. Why not? Her mother asked her, full of delight to find. Yes, this girl mother is also there in the party. So what she is doing, what she is asking, why not ma, why don't you laugh, why don't you laugh, nu enduku navvadam ledha papa padipoyinaru nu enduku navvaledu ani vala mother adugutunda papa ni adinaapudu em cheptundi ela adugutundanta full of delight to find, delight means very joyous, delight, joy, very enjoyous narrator. That Betty bless her little heart had been so sweetly kind. Yes. Tana kuthur navvaleda amma chinna papa padipoyinappudu. So her mother is felt very happy. How my daughter is very little, very kind person, very kind person, so sweet. Ani నా కూతురు చాలా మంచిది, ఎవరైనా అట్లా పడిపోతే నవ్వడం లేదు, బాధపడుతుంది ఆ అమ్మాయిని చూసి, వెరీ కైండ్ పర్సన్, అందరికి హెల్ప్ చేస్తే వెరీ కైండ్ పర్సన్ అని తన మదర్ చాలా హ్యాపీగా ఫీల్ అవుతుందంట. వై డోంట్ యూ లవ్ మై డార్లింగ్, ఐ డోంట్ యూ లైక్ టు టెల్, ఐ డిడ్ నాట్ లవ్ సెడ్ బెటీ బికాస్ ఇట్ వాస్ ఐదర్ ఫెల్ట్. ఎస్, ఎందుకు చెప్పట్లేదు నాన్న, నువ్వు ఎందుకు నవ్వడం లేదు అని మదర్ అడుగుతుందంటే, సో వై డోంట్ యూ లవ్, నువ్వు ఎందుకు నవ్వడం లేదంటే ఆ చిన్న పాప పడిపోయింది కదా, నాకు నవ్వు రావట్లేదు అమ్మా. సో ఆ మాటలు వింటుంటే తన మదర్కి ఏమనిపించింది, షీఈస్ వెరీ కైండ్ పర్సన్, ఎస్, ఇన్ ఫ్యూచర్ హీ షీ విల్ హెల్ప్ టు అదర్స్ లైక్ దట్ షీఈస్ because it was either fell. Yes, in sometimes manam kuda manam ala kinda padipoyam ankonde evaru navvithe em anipistundi manaki chaala guilty anipistunda leda, in the same way a person kuda Betty kuda ala padipoye sariki andaru vala navve sariki chaala baadha anipinchindanta, but when girl is not laughing, so appudu em cheyali valani valani తీసుకు పైన పైన కూర్చోబెట్టాలి, వారికి ఏమైనా దెబ్బ తగిలిందో చూడాలి అని నవ్వడం లాగా అలా చేయొద్దు. సో దిస్ ఈజ్ బెట్టీ అట్ ద పార్టీ, దిస్ ఈజ్ అ లెసన్. ఆ చిన్న పాప అయినా కూడా తను ఎంత బాగా అర్థం చేసుకుంది అక్కడ. సో హర్ మదర్ ఆల్సో వెరీ ఫీలింగ్ వెరీ హ్యాపీ, మై డాటర్ ఈజ్ వెరీ గుడ్ పర్సన్, ఇతరులకు కూడా సహాయం చేస్తుంది అని అంటుంది. మనం కూడా ఎవరన్నా పడిపోయినప్పుడు నవ్వడం కానీ వాళ్ళని ఇంకా రెండు మూడు మాటలు అనడం కానీ చేయొద్దు, ఓకేనా? ఎస్, వన్స్ అగైన్ ఐ రిపీట్. వెన్ ఐ వాస్ ఎట్ ద పార్టీ, సెడ్ బెట్టీ, ఏజ్డ్ జస్ట్ 4. హౌ మెనీ ఓల్డ్ ఆర్ దే? 4 ఇయర్స్. ఎ లిటిల్ గర్ల్ ఫెల్ ఆఫ్ హర్ చైర్ రైట్ డౌన్ అపాన్ ద ఫ్లోర్ అండ్ ఆల్ ద అదర్ లిటిల్ గర్ల్స్ బిగాన్ టు లాఫ్, బట్ మీ, ఐ డిడ్ నాట్ లాఫ్ అ సింగిల్ బిట్. Said Betty seriously. Why not? Her mother asked her, full of delight to find that Betty, bless her little heart, had been so sweetly kind. Why did not you laugh, my darling? Or don't you like to tell? I did not laugh, said Betty, because it was I that fell. Yes, this is a poem, nana. This is Betty at the party. Okay. Okay, here some I understand some true false statements are there. You can say, first one, at the party a little girl falls off the bed. Yes, a little girl falls off the bed. Bed nundi padipoyindana na? No, falls off the chair nundi padipoyindi. Kani ikkada bed ani ichadu kabatti it's a false. First one. Second. All other girls run to help the little girl. Yes, is it correct? Andar velli taranki remaining girls taran help cheyadaniki ellara tan daggariki? No, all girls are laughing but no one is helping. Yes, so this is also false statement. Betty's mother is delighted to find she had not fallen off. Yes, Betty's mother is delighted. Ikkada Betty's mother feel ayindana na? No, Betty's mother gaadu. Vere girl, ee girl vala mother tana yokka paapanu chusi chaala santosh padu. So this is also false. It is Betty who falls off the chair. Yes, Betty kada padipoyindi. Yes, it is correct. Betty narrates the incident happily. No, she's very worried about worrying. How I fallen out? So like that. He's not happy. All are laughing. So how can she happy in the party? Andar navutunte tan happy ga untundi kada tan kinda padipoyinappudu. So undadu. So he is that incident not happy. So this is about lesson and the today, tomorrow's class, next class, we will discuss one more lesson. Okay, thank you.